you can see, I've just added a bit of information now to my page, and I've made sure that when I actually save it, it doesn't go off the page, there's no scroll necessarily. Now I'm finding the text font style a bit boring, so what we are going to do is we're going to create a new CSS rule. So you can see under in the properties, we've got two tabs, and what I want you to do is click the CSS one. We are going to create a new rule. So just have a look what font or font style that you're happy with, and this is for my Harry Potter Digitech. And where do we want it defined? I want to save it as a new file sheet. Okay. Oh, don't like spaces. Okay. And I'll save it into my assets. Okay, so if we go on to a different page now, we insert a table just to help the formatting. Make sure when you resize it, you don't go outside of the box that we tested, the size. Just out of habit, I will default all these to the left and to the top. Okay, so if I put this is a test. Now what we should have, if we go back to HTML, we now need to attach the sheet that we did before. And if I browse, it should be in my assets table. So now if I highlight it, I should have the same font. So once you've done it on the page, you can just set that text for every single page.